Alright, so I made a small concoction, 2 parts sugar, 1 part citric acid on my homemade gummy bears. Let's see how they are. Holy shit. Ah! Ah! Thank you, Shane.